Hey guys, today I'm going to be teaching you how to double around the world. This trick is a really hard trick to learn and you'll get it with some time, but you have to persevere and just keep trying it. And it's a great trick to learn to show your friends, and just if you're getting into freestyle, it's an impressive trick for your videos or just for yourself to learn. And here's what it looks like. So guys, once you finish the 6-7 around the world requirement, you're going to just practice your setup around the world for double around the world, and it needs to be between knee height and hip height, and you're going to do a little hop so you have more time to put your second leg around. And essentially this trick is just the around the world, but you just keep swinging your foot around, and now you're going to practice it from a bounce once you've mastered around the world, and you do jump. And here's a little slow down clip and close up, and you can see how my foot jumps a little bit, but you'll probably need to jump a bit more, seeing as I've done this trick and I don't need to jump as high. And I hope I've helped you learn this trick. Like, share and subscribe, and I'm going to show you some of my best double around the world combos after this. Thank you for watching and have a good day.
In the pictures, getting caught tight for the trip though, isn't it? I fall apart with all my heart. And you could watch from your window.